tile set. Just the creatures are very diverse and interesting. I mean, some of them we've obviously seen before, like these ocular ones.
Your pet has returned.
Alright, about 900 gold. Is it just me or that guy was like bleeding? Does this still have a bleed effect? Maybe that's the plus 84 damage for 6 seconds? I don't know. It's kind of like a slow damage over time effect. Oh my gosh. I do seem to be taking damage, so. Even when I'm not hitting them. Let's do that like 43, 42. Look at these statues. I love the floating columns and like orange ember. HP and he is like this seems to happen way too much. Alright. I know I didn't fully explore this map. There's still places back there that I didn't go. Oh well. Does this open up to anything? Yeah, it seems to be the end of the map. Even though there's a little opening there. I don't know. Skeleton 4. I'd rather have an archer skeleton. Scroll kind of thingy. What other thing does my pet have? That frost spell. Let's go all the way over here. Whoa!
Your pet is free. pet is fleeing.
Let's...
Your pet has fled.
God, I hate bad angles like that. I just want to give my pet a potion.
That is impossible.
And I have to do it like that. I know someone mentioned there's a hotkey, but for the life of me, I can't remember.
Your fame has increased.
Sweet, now I'm a ascendant, and I'm level 26. All right. Doesn't seem to do that much different. Might just keep that at level 1. Let's try shock trap. Yeah. Want to see how that works out. Like a shock and awe trap. Just shocks everything in sight. I'm gonna guess I'm gonna go up there. That's like a slow attack. Maybe I'll try out some of the older traps, like that devouring trap. I kind of ignored, but it was kind of cool. Trap seems to, like, you can't do point blank attacks like the Flechette trap can kind of do. It's kind of cool though, it shocks a bunch of people all at once. Yeah, if you guys want me to check out a certain spell, you can look them up online. Maybe I'll put a link. Just let me know, and I'll try my best to. Oh, no way. Okay, so those were the two exits that I saw. So yeah, if you guys want me to try out a certain weird, I'm not draining any mana. Oh, is it only if I hit people? That's kind of cool. I like that dash thing. I think I missed a bit of gold up there.
I don't have enough mana.
Oh, shh. My mana is drained. Yeah, I guess I was like overfilled on mana with that mana shrine. Critical shrug. Non-stop. Mm-hmm. I like that hammer. It looks cool, but doesn't do anything for me, obviously. It's just a common.